Hi, my name is Stefan Naimanov, and I am the DOP of the film Petrophile, and the director is Georgi Balabanov, which is director that I have worked with him on documentaries before, and so it is his first feature film, and I'm very proud and very happy to present with him the film in Montreal in the festival festival des films du monde à Montréal. So it's a film about the transition in Bulgaria between the old communist system to the new democratic system and the liberal economy. So for me it's a very personal film because I have lived. It's a time that we know very well because part of our lives was in that system, and we start our careers like we start working on films in that system, and it was for us somehow difficult and in the same time very important to speak about this and tell the story about this period. For me, like director of photography, it was the challenge was to find a way to reproduce that reality in terms of lighting, colors, and these heavy atmospheres in the locals of the Secret Service. We was lucky to have a very nice locations, the National Theatre in Sofia, which is a very beautiful building and place, a wonderful place to do shooting. And for me it was very important to have two different approach to film the reality of the buildings and offices and locals of the secret services in Bulgaria, and look very different for the theater and for this dream to have a theater, the real theater where half of the story is in the real theater in Bulgaria, in Sofia. So, we are very happy to be in Montreal.
Are you enjoying?
Yeah.
This is
yes,
nice.
Totally. I'm kind of Montrealer because I'm living in Montreal since 20 years now.
All right. Okay. So. Was it your first visit?
C'est votre première visite à Montréal?
C'est ma première visite à Montréal. Je suis en train de découvrir cette ville et ce festival. Ça me plaît d'être là. Et je suis vraiment enchanté de présenter. Pas enchanté, mais je suis vraiment content que ce film est là, qu'il est vu par le public et qu'il a un très bon accueil. J'ai constaté parce qu'il y a eu des gens qui ont parlé avec nous, avec Stéphane, après la projection des deux projections qu'on a eues, et je suis vraiment, vraiment content.
Super. Merci.
Merci à vous.